Okay, we just finished upgrading our gear. No, we did in our last video, we did a number of things, but we just finished upgrading our gear. What we're going to do now is upgrade the settlement. I think we have enough. We raided twice. I think there's another one we want to raid, but I wanted to see if we have enough resources now. Sidetracked again. 195 and 11,000 supplies. Raw materials. Supplies. So we should be able to. I can do a whole lot of things. Let me see. We got new gear. Uh-oh. We need another room, but we don't have those kind of ruins. But we can upgrade. And, which should we use it? We did our spear and we did our disbritten shield because it gives some health on the parrying, just the opposite of the gas one that we have, that we're using currently. And we did our heavy. I think we can max this one out. Oh, what's that other one? Oh, we are, okay. Some more. Okay, let me see in this one. Yeah, not that we can't upgrade anything. Yeah, we can upgrade our hammer, and that's fine. We have, yeah, Brigadine. We just picked up, I think, the last item. So we have the torso, Brigadine. Oh, I think, except the mask, I think. Or helmet or whatever. I think we have everything else. Brigadine gauntlet. And his trousers. Yeah, Brigadine trousers. And this one. That's it. Now we just need the helmet. Oh, and I think the cloak too. Yeah, and the cloak too. But I'm satisfied right now with the masters. Let me see. We have six skills. Mm-hmm. I'm not in too big of a rush to do skills. Can do that later. Let me see. Right now, I want to do, like I said, I think we have enough to do. I think we did the grain, and I think we did the beef the last time. This way is a shortcut. We're supposed to do this guy. I don't know what he actually does, but he gives us some kind of a perk. This is the cartographer, I guess. We don't need him, right? Oh, Carlson. Who is Carlson? Helps fortify the settlement. Who's face? Assassination damage, really? Oh. Wow, he's 1,085. Wow. I guess we could use him. Or, yeah, him, I guess. Well, we got assassination damage. That's good. So we have this one. This is the beef. I want to check range damage. Oh. We can do it again. Okay. And we did the grain. The settlement's grain improved the feast buff. It was armor, a 3.0 armor. We can do her, but I don't want her. I don't need to do her, you know, her quest right quick. She'll take you to another part of the settlement. I mean, yeah, another location in a dream. However they want to call it. Let me see if I use my brain. Let me see something right quick.
Thunin, guide me.
That's hers, huh? I think once you upgrade it, cattle farm. Did the cattle farm. She's going to take you to her little dream thing, so we don't need that right now. So I think right now is maybe the fishing hut. It was, bro. We did that one already. Fishing. Oh, where is it? Come on. We did the chicken. What happened? Everything turned off. Now we don't know what we're looking. Oh, there we go. Man, hey, come on. That's the what? Oh, that was green. Okay, that was done. Feasts. Target for, and we have the ship. That's the shipyard. These guys are done already. The barracks. This is what? Bakery. Bakery is where the bread. Yeah, we already did the bakery. What's this over here? Oh, the river raid. Never mind about that. So we need to do the fish, and if we have enough, we'll do tattoo. We don't need to do the tattoo. Grain, we did that. Did the beef. A cozy place for the house. Cruise. My family. What? Is that the Midas house? What was that? Carl's fish. Carl's. What's this? Oh, that's that one dude. I have no idea what that person does. Okay. So he's still carrying an axe. So we can do some fishing. This is the tattoo. That's what's her name. The tattoo. You know, it's cosmetic. We don't need to do that yet. Yeah, do the fishing.
Eivor, tack the receivers.
Till we get our fishing line.
Thanks for the good work, Eivor. Got a real little fishery going here.
Are you the man in charge?
It's my grandfather, really. But he says the best way to learn responsibility is by working. Besides, between you and me, I'm better at it. More of a people person, you know?
I do. It's good to have you. Both of you.
So I guess we have it automatically. Oh. Let me step away for a second. Come on. Gosh darn it. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Yeah, see, now we got the fishing. Okay, that's all. And then, this guy that improves our... improves the settlement altogether. That's the shipbuilding. I don't need that. All this cosmetic stuff I'm not worried about. Let me see. Let's talk to this person first.
Always a delight to see you, Eivor.
That's all. Okay. I'm sure we have enough. Everything can be upgraded again. Oh, the targeter. No, not here. Where is he? Back here somewhere? Oh, here. Let's talk to this person. Oh, that's not the person to talk to. It has to be. Oh, well. Anyway. Let's upgrade this one. This makes sense. It's a lot. An assassination, we need that. Fortify the settlement. Yeah, that's gonna be a lot right there. I don't think we need anything else immediately. I mean, like I say, we do the shears, but I'm not interested in traveling, you know, to the second realm right now. So we don't have, that's not important right now. I really don't know what this person does. No, we don't have enough. This assassination damage too. But they don't tell me what they really do. We'll get them on the next round. We'll talk to my wife right quick. My girlfriend. A little romance. Oh, and it, well, let's go here. Let's let me talk to what's his name right quick.
Stark, I think. What have you got for me today?
Just change the appearance. Black and white. Savage. Oh, with the blue. That's cool with the blue. And then the white. It's not that important right now. And then all available. Wow. It's like letting you know you've arrived or whatever. It's like, hey, here I am. Look at this one. Look at this one. This one, wow, fancy. Prudence. I like that one though, really. You got something on his front. And it doesn't matter, but tactical wise, you want a darker horse, so it's harder to see. I like that one. Let's buy this one. It's, you know, it's fancy. It's not bad. It's like a Viking horse. Okay. And then now, I thought we can do something more with our raven.
Do you need anything else?
Yeah, let me see.
Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely.
Completed endurance swimming. Swimming. Increase the swim speed. Almost. Stamina efficiency is at its peak. OS, oh, goes and goes. Strength training. Increase the health of your mount. I think we need that.
You are an excellent rider, Eivor.
How much is this? 400. We got enough. Swimming. Speed everything up, huh? And then this one, too. Okay, so back.
Nothing more today.
That's it, buddy.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Bye, Eivor.
He's carrying that axe. Just as long as we don't activate what's the name? Yeah, I don't even want to talk about it right now. Just talk to my girl and then we can get out of here. Talk to my girl.
Good day, Eivor.
Where is she? Oh, here she is.
Ah, I was just thinking about you.
Yeah, we'll do some, I think, dice or something later. Just to say, hey, I mean, it would be terrible to go there, you know, upgrade or do
just
something.
Just came to give you a kiss.
How sweet of you, love. Come here.
We gotta see our girl first before we travel, continue our adventures. Okay. Uh-oh. Ravi, that's what. any letters? No. Sleep? No. What's this? Oh, play Sisters Leech. Okay. Yeah, we can do that. Okay, let's go. What's the dog? All right. Oh, he's still carrying the axe. Yeah. We are upgraded a little bit. So we need the small bull head fish, I think. But I'm not going to do it right this minute, but that's what we're going to need to complete a mystery. So let me see, right now we need to head on over to our next area and we need to do this raid too, but we'll do one thing at a, you know, take it a step at a time. Let me see, any of these places are good enough. We can hit here, we can go to this fast travel across here. We can go to this fast travel cross here. This one we can do. Go here, top. But we'll just, yeah, this would be the smartest one. Go across and then check this area and work our way down. What we need to do, see, the thing of it is, we really need to do it down here so we can get this fast travel spot. So maybe we could, maybe we should do start at the bottom and work our way up. We can go into Northamptonshire and get this one. But I think that's what we'll do. And I'm sure there's going to be a docking place somewhere around here. But we'll discover that later. So I think the closest is here. And that's at the Veroni or whatever it is called. So we gotta get out of that area before the one of those zealots find us. Let's just go down. There's another peak here. So let's just go here. Got a new horse, but I don't see it. So inventory. How do I get it? riding, swimming. They're gonna talk about horses. Excuse me. Activity. Fishing, yeah. Order of the Ancient Zealous Potomac, Thousand Eyes River Lady. Figure out how we summon our horse. Stealth gameplay. Database. Since enemies. Okay. I don't know. we got our old horse. What do you gotta do? Go back? Interesting. Well, I don't know. I think if we bought the horse, we should be able to summon it. We have to do this again. Let's see something. Okay, let's go fast travel. Let's try this again. Okay, let's go. Back to the stable. Let's see, how come we didn't get our horse? Oh, that's Toby. Toby. Let me see. Where's our horse? Oh, here he is. No, that's our regular usual horse. None of these are our horse. That's the usual horse we get. And then this horse. That's not our horse. Oh, is this him? No. Oh, that's the same one before. He's in demand. Where's our horse?
May I see your stores?
Oh, I guess we have to select them. Okay.
All done?
I thought it was automatic. I don't know. Oh, well. Never mind.
I must take my leave. So long.
Take care.
So we actually have to select them. Okay, so from here we can go back. We got that gold and black action going. Let's see, we have to come over this way. Oh, never mind. Here. Okay, yeah, now we're looking good. Wow, we got a whole bunch of stuff. Now he's looking like a Viking horse. Brown, dark brown, that's cool. Tank is barrel. Got it going on. And faster now, I can swim. Let's see. I can't, this was that direction somewhere. I gotta go across the map. Going so fast that if we run into somebody, well, I guess we just have to keep on going. Let me see. I hate doing the road, staying on the road, because that's where the enemies are going to be patrolling. And it's like 2,000 meters away. Oh, there she is. Ooh, wee. Way over there. Over here, we have to swim for it. Let's get the fast travel point first, and then we'll continue with the looking for stuff. It's a long way, it's way over there. Wow, it's way over there. Oh, here's another one. Close by. I was just doing this one because it showed up on the map. This one would be okay too, but this one would be better. Let's get this one first. Over there, yeah. Still a distance, but it's closer. Game wants us to start the next quest, but we have a ways to go before we continue. What was that? We want to get upgraded as much as we can, so we'll be ready not only for this area. Obviously, we have the strength for this area, but we want to be ready for the next area too. Can jump now. That looks nice. The other ones are okay. It's the red ones that you don't want to eat. What did it say? It's the yellow ones you want to eat. It's the red ones you don't want to eat. It's a boar. Uh-oh. Ammo. It sees me. I'm looking at the other waypoint. Let me go. God, there's boars all over the place. Steel gate. Uh-oh, there's a wealth here. Good. Check him the way he got off the horse. So there's something here. Where did he go? Okay, so he needs more stamina. That's what he needs. Not just the horse, he needs more stamina. Like it used to be a castle, although everything is broken up. Small castle like that. Well, I think there's more part of it going that way, but let me see. How do we get this? I guess we're gonna have to. Oh, here we are. No? Oh, there we go. More fabric, leather. Okay. Okay, that's it. Okay, let's get this thing going. Yeah, it used to be a settlement. It's all in ruins now. Explosive. I don't see. I did the thing, the sheet thing, but it doesn't show anything. Alright. That's just regular stuff, I guess. I don't know. Doesn't look like it's gonna break it, but let's see. Oh yeah, it does. Okay. Okie dokie. I wonder why is that broken? Oh wow. There's nothing really there. to be acrobatic. Whoa. How did that happen? Oh my. Okay. I'm about to say, because he misses it and falls, you know. Kills himself. Okay, we have to go up higher. Do this right quick. That's a beautiful view. Okay, update. Yeah. We got gold all around us. Gold area there. Nothing here, does it look like? He took care of that axe. Let me see. I wanted to just look around a little bit. Nice view, nice graphics. I don't think there's anything here, but it's just interesting. I mean, you know, their times are already old. Then they have a the remnants of a castle. Oh, okay, that goes up there. A tower. Okay. Oh, yes. It was in war. It would be interesting to get a note or something, a letter, maybe telling a little bit about the background, what had happened here. It's a good location. One of the highest points over here, except for over there, but that's not over there, maybe. Definitely one of the highest points. They have the flames here. Let me see. I wouldn't be surprised they have some open or something. Is there something down there? There's a key. Oh, there's something over here. See, how come I didn't catch anything? If I hadn't started exploring, then we wouldn't have known anything was here. Even the sink didn't show us anything. He never goes straight. How are we gonna get that door open? Come on, a little bit. Nothing down here. Another door that's barred. Another door that's barred. Here over here to the right. Check out that hole that we just came from. We gotta check it out. I forgot. This is barred no matter what. You can't get into it. That's barred. Yeah. I need to make this too. No, just this one. Oh, come on. I thought I had it perfectly lined up. Okay, just a little bit. Get, oh, come on. Now, go. Okay. Always right. Oh, open. Nothing down. Sure. Oh, just the doorway to open. Okay. Back up. Over. Break this one. Oh, I forgot that. I thought it was switched, but. Excuse me. Let's see, so let's climb up. Just give us one of the opal wire. I guess we're gonna get one of those fancy diamond shaped ones when we get to another area. Okay, so that's everything here. There's something that no. Let's go back to the first one. Oh, we're gonna head over there anyway. Where we did the sink. Oh, we need some adrenaline. Where is it? That's it over there, right? Yeah, that's it.
Faith me. Be my eyes.
And there's something underneath. Oh my goodness, look at all this stuff over there. A little town. So maybe over there, castle in the distance. Look like there's fruit, maybe? No. Oh, we missed something. We missed, artifact. I thought we had to go. Oh, well, we got that stuff from over here. We was just walking by. Oh, we can go here. Where is it now? Oh, here. Oh, oh, here's a crack in the wall. Insert that sound. Oh, straight ahead. Snakes. Ooh. Oh, they've been. Oh, wow. They've been booby trapped. That's cool. So does that happen now when I strike with my hammer? You get a booby trap. Yeah, okay. That's cool. Got everything? Yeah. Alright, let me see. Let's see if we gotta get back over. Let's see if there was anything. Oh, here. Oh, Hill's Gate. Hill's Gate Remnants. Hill's Gate. Is that the name of this castle? Hill's Gate? I don't know. It's really old, huh? Okay, we broke that. Alright. See if we can go down here. Step underneath. Just real quick so we can stop the... Wow. Treasure Hoard Map collected. Oh. Well, that's all great. Treasure. We find treasure. Some scrolls are still here. They would have told us something about what used to be here. Oh, why is these only burning? Oh, that's where we just came through. Oh, that's the candle holder. Would that be interesting to read this stuff? What would it be in Latin? Or in England, it should be in English, I would think. They're repeating everything. Well, the monks are, but you know, most people that are speaking, well, the Saxons are speaking English, and the Danes are speaking either Dutch or the Vikings are speaking Norwegian. Excuse me, I guess we stop here. And then I don't know which way to look. I like the vistas, they're really nice.